Folks in Defiance never had much hope. They just tried to forget about the bad times. But there was one fellow who thought about them all the time.
Looks like you're gonna go kill somebody.
That's right.
Who are you gonna kill?
Bobby Randall.
Ain't that Clay Randall's youngest boy?
Not for too much longer.
Listen to you.
It's been a pleasure.
You gave me $40.
You bet.
Are you really gonna kill Bobby Randall? You're one of the Cross brothers, ain't you? Tommy Cross. I heard you already killed a few men. Why, you can't be more than 17. You ain't gonna be around long, you killed Clay Randall's youngest boy.
I expect I won't. If anybody follows me, I suppose I'll kill him.